So I just filmed an intro. I don't think you can see my head in it. So here's the second try. So I had a whole YouTube video planned for the PCB truck meet. And I started filming it, and I got out to the beach. And when all my friends got there, I just kind of put the camera away and kind of forgot about it. I hung out with my friends, you know, had a good time. But I filmed like the first like 30 minutes of me being there and then did not pick up the camera. So I'll throw in a little montage of what I did get on camera right now. Tested. So, you know, squatted chokes are cool. I had that plan. But now, I just need an excuse to make a video. So, it's a pretty day out. So, I'm gonna go hang out with my friend Preston on the boat. We're either gonna fish or, I think he's jet skiing right now, actually. Or not jet skiing, but like wakeboarding on my old boat. I sold him my old boat. This little blue boat that I had. A little 14 foot with a 20 horse on it. No idea how he's wakeboarding right now on it. But we're going to try to hang out with him and get a little video out. You know, good stuff. So I think I'm going to pull the GoPro out for the day. Not real sure. Might do it, might not. I got it charging just in case. Might throw that on my head or Preston's head and, you know, get the shot. But it's gonna be kind of a boring video. I just wanna throw something out there, make a quick video, have some fun. Ugh. My damn drinking. You see straight to the bottom. Hold on. Okay, haven't been.
Guess what Colt did earlier? What? He caught a fish smaller than.
Now we got them big budget productions now, boys. This shit sounds like ass. I was like,
nobody wants to see you with a fucking 14-year-old ass.
I need to switch base. God. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, first one of the day, boy. That was an okay one. He choked that shit though, because I didn't realize he was on.
I need two whole packs of eggs.
I want to catch a big one and pull out the big camera. I'm not pulling out that camera just for these tiny fish. Oh yeah, that's actually not a bad one.
Oh.
First in. Cause now there's actually some like okay bass in here. Like when we first started fishing it, like there was some big fish. But it was mostly like 1-pounders.
There he is.
Oh, there we go. There's that 2-pounder. That's what we were looking for right there.
Catch 2 and 3-pounders a lot more often now. Definitely today. I've never had a day like today where I just caught big fish all day. I just don't feel like going through all the trouble to kill them.
It's so much harder to kill with a bow. To me, it's just not worth it. Especially, imagine you are on a specific deer. Okay, he's in rifle range and you want to shoot him, but you brought a bow and he's out of range.
Wait however long to get him to come back.
Yeah, then you gotta, then you end.
Good.
Oh yeah, that's actually not a bad one.
Oh.
Rifle. Literally don't know.
We got somewhere where I want to grab fish.
Yeah, but use calm. My old boat.
Artlist IO.
They said an early bird gon' get the worm. Feel like I'm stuck in line, waiting my turn. All of the L's I took, all lessons I learned. Success, it gotta be earned. Tell me why they sleeping on me. On me.